Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm sharing with you guys my spring haul. I'm so excited to film this. I've been waiting for warmer weather for so long. I feel like every time a new season comes around, I'm like, oh, I can't wait for the next one. So I'm so excited. I got a lot of new clothing pieces that I think you guys would really like. I will link all the items. They should all still be in stock if you watch this video like right away. Also, if you haven't noticed, I'm in a different room. That's because I switched rooms with my little sister. So I'm redoing this room. That's why that door behind me doesn't have a doorknob. But yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys posted. I'll be posting room transformations and room updates as I start decorating. So if you guys are interested in that, then keep a lookout. But yeah, let's get into this video. First top that I have is this gorgeous top from Zara. It is this beautiful linen fabric and it's just like a tunic and it has like this beautiful crisscross design with a bow that you can tie in the front. And I just think this is so beautiful, so lightweight and so fresh for spring and summer. You can definitely wear a long sleeve top underneath if it gets a little chilly at night. This next top that I have is so beautiful. It is this really sheer, like really lightweight, very airy, like super flowy shirt. And I know this is completely see-through, but I always wear a long top underneath anyway, like a longer top with longer sleeves. So I think this would look so beautiful paired with a pair of white pants or some jeans. I just think this is just so elegant. It is this gorgeous chiffon material. This third piece I have is kind of the most wintry item I have here, but I wanted to include it because spring is definitely that season where it's like transitional, so it's in between winter and like summer, so you could pass with like wearing a lightweight overcoat or like a trench coat when it gets really cold or chilly at night. It's this really pretty ivory trench coat with this beautiful gold detailing. It also has a gold belt that you can do around your waist, and I just thought this was so beautiful and just so elegant. The fourth item I have is this really beautiful midi dress. Again, this is from Zara, but I thought it was so beautiful because it has this rope detailing in the middle so you can cinch in your waist and make it a little more fitted. And again, this is that really beautiful linen fabric, which I think is so beautiful and so perfect for spring. I found a lot more dresses online that are not from Zara that are similar to this dress, so I'll link that down below. And in my opinion, those are probably more cuter. I just saw this one first, so I bought this one. Moving on to pants, I have three pairs of pants that I just purchased. So I got these from Zara and I just thought these were so interesting because they have that crisscross design in the front, so you can't really tell that they look like pants. Do you guys remember like back a whole decade or even more ago, that skort style was really popular and it was like a mixture of like a skirt and shorts? So I feel like that's kind of what this is, but like in pants form. So these are a wide leg and they're cropped kind of like culotte style. So I haven't tried these on, so I don't know if these are gonna be cute, but they looked super cute and they're just a little different from like the normal wide leg cropped pants, and I'm always wearing those kind of pants, so I figured I'll try something different. My second pair of pants are these wide leg cropped, just normal pants that are kind of like a jean material. So like I was saying, I'm always wearing cropped pants. So here is one that is a white pair. I love white pants. I love white jeans. You guys see me wearing that all the time on my Instagram. So I thought it would be really good to bring in a pair that is more like kind of different. It's kind of wide leg and it's cropped. I love the fit of these. These fit so well. I actually found some really similar pants to these on ASOS, so I will link that down below, but I'll go ahead and link these ones from Zara as well. The last pair of pants I have are the ones that I'm actually wearing right now. So these are just white tapered high-waisted jeans that I love. I love jeans that are high-waisted and have a bow. I just think it's super girly. I think it's feminine, and these are actually really opaque so you can't see through them. They have pockets, and unlike the other two that are like kind of wide leg, these are tapered at the bottom, so this is kind of a different fit and different look, which I really love. I have a blue pair of jeans similar to this from Abercrombie. I'm going to link that down below in case you guys are wanting like a normal denim color. Last few items I have are accessories. So I have some handbags that I am loving. So this is actually from last year, but I know for sure this is going to come back into style this year. This was such a popular like Instagram bag because all the bloggers had it. I got this from Amazon, but I found some on ASOS and a couple different sites, so I'll link all of them down below. But this is just like a, I don't know, like a bamboo material. It is so cute. I think it really screams summer and spring. To go along with that, I have a very similar one that I got recently. So this is new. I got this from Forever 21. And last year, I really wanted a bag that was more structured, that was kind of like a square shape. But I didn't end up getting one, so I got one this year. This is really affordable. This was like $27 from Forever 21. And this was kind of like expensive. This is $50, but you only buy it once. And the last handbag I have is more of a tote style. So I think this is so cute. I took this to my trip to Hawaii last year and I loved it. You can throw a lot of stuff in here. So I was throwing in like my vlog camera and all of that. So I got this one, I want to say from ASOS. So I'll link this down below. Moving on to shoes, I am loving these wedges. They are so comfortable. They are kind of high, kind of not, so it depends on how much height you like. So I would say this is a medium height. They are like a golden color, like a light muted champagne golden color, which I think kind of adds more dressy look to your outfit. So I really love these. They're so comfortable. They're really well padded. So I got these from DSW. I'm gonna link these down below. So yeah, that is all I have. I've covered all my bases. I've covered accessories, shoes, handbags, pants, and tops. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know definitely I will be adding more pieces to my wardrobe. So if you guys want to see an updated spring collection, then leave a comment down below. Hopefully that collection will be much more brighter and have more colors. I know this was very neutral. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!